Australia's Ukrainian community is being encouraged to mark Good Friday at church services at a time of hostility, war and conflict at home. The Catholic Church in Melbourne has been supporting members of the Ukrainian Orthodox community, holding a joint service weeks ago. Melbourne's Catholic Archbishop says Ukraine and its people are facing extreme persecution.
Know what it means to come onto a cross. They're living that themselves with their family and friends back in Ukraine. And so our own prayer as Christians should be, and I hope is, for those people especially.
The Catholic Church has widely denounced Russia's invasion of Ukraine.